Hello, my name is Stefan Brundell. I'm the director of the Frankfurt Humanities Research Center of Goethe University. I'm going to tell you a bit about the historical background and German-American connection of this building. It's the former headquarters of IG Farben company. During the Nazi period, this company did not only support the Nazi dictatorship, but even had its own concentration camp in Auschwitz. After the war, the Allies dissolved the company. The American troops in Germany took over this building as their headquarters and stayed here until German reunification. There are several famous Americans which are connected to this building. One of them is Dwight D. Eisenhower, the famous World War II general and later president of the United States, and Colin Powell, who was commander-in-chief during the 1980s. And he decided that Eisenhower's historical role should be commemorated.